Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. What is the Orionid Meteor Shower, when does it happen and how can we see it? Let's see. The Orionid Meteor Shower is one of the best known and most reliable meteor showers in the annual calendar, visible from across the globe. The Orionid meteors that we observe come from Halley's Comet. This comet orbits the Sun every 76 years or so, and like steam coming from a locomotive. Dust particles are expelled from the comet's nucleus and are left behind in its path. We intercept this path in late October of each year. The nucleus of the comet loses between 3 to 10 feet of material on each passage through the inner solar system. Measuring 5 by 9 miles in size, it can handle eons of orbits around the Sun. The official name for Halley's Comet is 1P Halley. The Orionid Meteor Shower is the second meteor shower created by Comet Halley. The Eta Aquarius in May is the other meteor shower created by debris left by Comet Halley. Orionids are named after Orion, because the meteors seem to emerge or radiate from the same area in the sky as the constellation. In 2023, the Orionid Meteor Shower is active from October 2nd, November 7th and will peak on the night of 21 to 22 October between midnight and dawn. However, if you're looking, you should be able to see the shower for several days either side of this maximum date. The meteors can be seen in all parts of the sky, so it's good to be in a wide open space where you can scan the night sky with your eyes. That the meteors take, they seem to originate from the constellation of Orion. If you do see any Orionids in 2023, note that they're known to be extremely fast meteors, plummeting into the Earth's atmosphere at about 41 miles per second. The meteors in this shower are on the faint side. But they make up for their faintness by leaving trains, or ionized gas trails, that last for a few seconds after the meteor itself has gone. Maybe half of the Orionid meteors leave persistent trains. If you manage to get any pictures of the Orionid's meteor shower, then we'd love to see them. Halley's Comet was last here in 1986 and will return in 2061. But the Orionids never go away, they're here every October. Go out and see some pieces of this famous comet. Thank you.